In a horrifying incident, a speeding car driven by a minor mowed down four women sitting at the footpath in Karimnagar area of Telangana. The incident happened on the morning of Sunday, that is 30th of January. While three people died on the spot, another succumbed to the injuries during treatment at the hospital. According to the police, two more people injured in the accident are undergoing treatment at the hospital. Following the mishap, the teenager's father, a local businessman, was booked under Section 304 of the IPC and taken into custody. According to the police, the incident happened in the early hours of Sunday when the minor, who is in class 9th along with his friends, both 14 years old, got inside the car to leave for the nearby stadium to play tennis. But on their way, the boy lost control over the car and rammed it on the footpath, running over laborers and finally hitting an electric pole. In one of the videos that were shared on social media, body of one of the deceased can be seen pinned between the car and the electric pole.
Subscribe to Oneindia channel and never miss an update.